This blade is actually moving faster than you think. It looks like it's going really slow until this guy slides the watermelon through it.